was there?
Stand still or we shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there is nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing squad for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud. And now
some
there's
buckshot
nothing.
In the gut sure
and
makes any bandit a dull boy. Vaisa!
Why?
You're trying
Why
to take too much.
Why don't they come for us then?
Bye!
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
Oh.
Women were with them. If ignorance is bliss.
Might have missed some bullets or whatever.
Don't move your ass.
The other guys are probably back home already, half drunk.
Тірі тут вернувся. Вчора це до мене тут теж. Фанше.
Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. It took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
If you follow them, be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
Thank you again. I'll just rest here for now.
Look,
if some shit happened, let me know.
Okay.
Cut down on three.
sleeping.
Wow.
No sleep. No sleep.